No one has been able to give me a diagnosis. 5 years worth of tests.
Fun. It is intracranial hypotension. It is consistent with her symptoms. I missed something.
Sean, she's crashing.
The Good Doctor, new next Monday on ABC.